Conjuring films, one of the biggest things I really wanted to do is bring respect back to studio horror films. All the great movies like The Exorcist, you name it, there's craftsmanship and an art form in it. We all want to make a horror movie that people can take seriously.
Hey, Mark.
When you're doing the second film in a series, it was both a challenge but also fun to figure out where can we find ways to turn scenes that might seem familiar on their heads and do something different.
We've done the small, creepy house in a rural setting, and so now, you know, we put it into a big city setting. London just gives it a slightly different flavor.
They're calling it England's Amityville. There is a family that desperately needs our help.
The Enfield case was a very natural successor to the original Conjuring. It's certainly one of the most documented examples of supernatural possession. And the fact that it's true truly terrifies you.
Cited this particular case as being one of the most terrifying of her career.
I've done research all over the world. What happened in Enfield wasn't good. I needed to help them.
It's a darker world than the first one. I think because it's the child that becomes possessed in it. Janet Hodgson was at the epicenter of one of the longest cases of poltergeist activity.
I mean, I often think, why me? It became to use me. It was drawn off of my energy.
Janet, are you all right?
Stop calling me Janet.
I told James, I said, four movies with you. With this one, this is a much different feel. It's just really, really, really freaky.
Very good, cut it.
James's imagination, it becomes this adult version of a kid's fairy tale nightmare. You know, and that's that eloquence in the poetry that I see.
It's rare to see, you know, directors like James, whether it's Hitchcock or Spielberg. I think he really understands genres. And he really understands what to do with the camera. Literally every shot is framed in a certain way that is going to be used in a very clever way.
I really try and push my filmmaking in this one. It's very important in horror movies that you care about the characters. If you care about the characters, then the scares will play so much stronger.
Ed!
You see how much care we've taken.
No, Ed, don't!
And the attention to the character and the relationship.
You can't fight this alone!
That's gonna pull people in.